床前明月光。
Okay, good.
疑是地上霜，举头望明月，低头思故乡。It's a poem named Jing Ye Si, by a poet Li Bai of the Tang Dynasty. 床前明月光，疑是地上霜，举头望明月，低头思故乡。
One thing we need to correct a bit, the second sentence, 疑是地上霜. Multi-pronunciation characters, it has the D and the D. It means the ground. It's a D.
D.
Falling tone.
Falling tone.
Yes. 静夜思.
静夜思.
床前明月光.
床前明月光.
疑是地上霜，
疑是地上霜。
举头望明月，
举头望明月。
低头思故乡。
低头思故乡。You don't know, you don't have an idea of how amazing this experience is to me, because we pick a short poem like this, and we don't have an idea of how challenging it can be. I picked up the poem. Oh, I'm gonna choose this one. It's a beautiful poem. But I don't have idea what I'm going to face.
举头望明月，
举头望明月。
A bit stronger. 月
月。
Yes. 低头思故乡，
低头思故乡。
Let's add a little speed.So, 举头望明月，
举头望明月，
月，
月
，good，
低头思故乡。
Let's try again. 低海棠，头海棠，思 again 海棠，故。乡，
低头思故乡。I feel a little better, but now as I'm getting aware of the difficulties.
静夜思，
静夜思。
床前明月光，
床。前明月光。
The middle one, 明, don't let it down. 床前明，
床前明。
Excellent, excellent. 床前明月光，
床前明月光。
疑是地上霜，
疑是地上霜。
Perfect. 举头望明月，
举头望明月。
低头思故乡，
低头，低头思故乡。
In this part of your muscle, you didn't practice that a lot.
Hello, muscle. I need you to work with me. Cooperate, please, muscle. Wake up, muscle.
静夜思
静夜思
It will be helpful. You may even close your eyes.
静夜思
Okay. 床前明月光
床前明月光、
mm-hmm. 疑是地上霜
疑是地上霜
举头望明月
举头望明月、
mm-hmm. Let's try again.
举头望明月、
明月
明月
Good. 望明月
望明 Wow, it's hard.
Don't worry.
望明月
Yes, yes. 望明月
望明月
Excellent.
望明月
mm-hmm, Okay. 举头望明月、mm.
举头望明月
Good. 低头思故乡
低头思故乡
The last is the hardest, right?
I'm sweating.
After practice several times, it's like a marathon.
Yes. Kilometers of effort.
Yes.
床前明月光
mm-hmm. Okay, good.
疑是地上霜举头望明月低头思故乡
Oh, wow! So beautiful, so elegant. How could you do that? Just really good.
Wow, I'm crying. Yesterday, I practiced it kind of 25, 30 times before going to sleep.
So not that much.
I don't think so. I can do it more and more. It wasn't so much.
Okay.
From the first time I recited this morning to you mm-hmm. till now, mm-hmm. you as a teacher put a lot of effort in correcting me.
Can I say you understand more for each single tone? Oh, how it should be. So you know how to do that.
Mm-hmm. You can surely say it.
Oh, good.
And
good.
I get excited by doing it as perfectly as you're saying me.
I'm just going to give the real reaction what from my feeling. Not a mm-hmm. thinking decision, just a feeling decision. So.
Thank you so much. Really, really thankful for this opportunity to work with a teacher like you. I only have to give my best.